Welcome to EPG Pathshala program on risks and disaster management. The paper name is Microfinance in Disaster Management. Module name is Involvement of Community-Based Organization in Post-Aliyah Projects in the Sundarban of West Bengal and Evaluation. Introduction. The evaluation mainly focused on the local organizations formed by project, that is Village Disaster Task Forces, shortly known as VDTFS, and the Village Wash Committee, shortly known as VWCS. The impact evaluation had involved a review of the following: A. Project and relevant documentation and reports, B. Field data, interviews, and other tools, as well as a review of other key initiatives in Sundarbans for recovery and disaster management of the communities affected by Aliyah cyclone, in order to evaluate the impact of the Aliyah cyclone and the project activities. The multidisciplinary team with A. Skills in disaster risk reduction, B. Shelters and livelihoods, C. Evaluations, and D. Wash, and finally Women and Children, to develop the various tools needed for data collection. The team had developed a work plan and methodology for impact evaluation and shared it with the teams for their comments and inputs to finalize it. The evaluation organization has used the revised evaluation tools for field level quantitative and qualitative data collection during field visits, including separate questionnaires for focus group discussion and community surveys, as well as views of groups and communities. Community-based organizations, shortly known as CBOs, formed during the project implementation period. The organization had also kept key stakeholders, including A. Project staff, B. United Nations Development Program UNDP officials, C. partner agencies.